Hello there, West Muskingum High School. Up first, here's Spencer with this week's announcements.
The Mideast field trip is Tuesday, November 9th. We will be having a Veterans Day assembly next Thursday, November 11th, and we'll be running on a PM schedule. If you have a veteran in your family, we encourage you to invite them to speak at the assembly. There will be a senior meeting today at 1 p.m. The freshman class officers are Olivia Dravick, Addison Barks, Noah McPhee, and Katie Baer.
Now over to Matt with an update on the Powderpuff games.
This past Monday, the Tornadoes held a Powderpuff football game as a fundraiser. The players paid $5 to play and the students paid $1 to watch. The first game was between juniors and freshmen, in which the juniors took the game in a big way to advance them to the championship. The second game between the seniors and the sophomores, and it was taken by the seniors 30-4 to also advance them to the championship. After a hard-fought battle, the juniors took the championship game 38-12.
That's all for sports. We here at Tornado TV want to hear your best jokes. Send your favorites to tornadoannouncements@westhamschools.org for a chance to be featured. Submissions will be due on Friday, November 19th.
That's all for this week. Join us again Tuesday.